Thank you. We are on location at the Edgewood Lodge. I'm here with General Manager Karina Osborne. Just over a year in operation, and you're already pulling in some very prestigious awards. Tell the viewers about it if they haven't heard.
Wow, yeah. So recently, we just announced our award that we received from Travel and Leisure Magazine as the number one hotel and resort in the country. So we're all elated, a little surprised, but certainly worked very hard towards that reward.
And as you were saying, you know, 1 year in operation, you're not even thinking about awards, but this was voted on by the people that stayed here. It's not a pay-to-play kind of award. It is totally organic.
It is 100% organic. The people who stay here certainly had a feeling of something magnificent, and they just went on their own and voted, and we received the results and were very pleased. But it's certainly a testament of what we've been doing since we've been open a year, the amount of time and energy we spend in training our staff. They truly pulled it off. They did a magnificent job. Super excited to receive this award.
Tell us about some of the characteristics of the lodge. I mean, just over our shoulder here, a huge marble piece that was handcrafted here at the lodge. A lot of very unique details here.
Absolutely. The architecture when you come here is so different. It still has that lodge feeling, but it certainly has more of that contemporary style of a lodge as well. So especially if you look over here, we have this beautiful limestone wall, handcrafted.
And it's also sustainable as well.
It absolutely is, and we're very proud to also receive our LEED certification for the property as a sustainable property.
I love that. So, I mean, from the cooling here to everything involved, I mean, it doesn't get much more fitting for Tahoe, with sustainability being one of the key words all around the Tahoe Basin.
Well, I think, you know, if you live in Tahoe, part of who you need to be as a business, and you need to have the environment as part of an important aspect of whenever you build. So we took that in consideration when we built the lodge. That was very important to us, to have that sustainability.
So we're out here for the 29th annual American Century Championship. Who are you putting your money on if you go to the casinos to take and win?
Not sure. Maybe Marty Fish again.
There you go. I like it. Yeah. So we're here at the Edgewood Lodge. You got to come in and see it for yourself, folks. Karina and her entire staff have done an amazing job. And again, the number one resort in the U.S. voted on by the users and the subscribers of Travel and Leisure Magazine. Sending it back to you in the studio. Have a great day.